I know ads on sites like YouTube and Twitch can be annoying. And I think ad blockers are a valid last resort against people who abuse the system. But I think you're also aware that the overwhelming majority of content you like on these websites wouldn't exist without ads. The best alternative, of course, would be to subscribe to YouTube Premium or Twitch Turbo to get ad-free videos and support creators. But if you're not willing to spend any money, a great first step in the right direction would be to whitelist your favorite YouTube and Twitch channels in uBlock Origin. Whitelisting the whole website by clicking on the blue power switch in uBlock Origin would be the easiest way, of course, but let's say you really only want to whitelist individual channels. Individual Twitch channels are a lot faster to whitelist than YouTube channels, so I'll start with that first. Skip to the display time to watch the YouTube solution. Go to the Twitch channel you want to whitelist. Now the quickest way is to hold the Control key on Windows or Command key on Mac and press the blue power switch. This whitelists only the page you are on right now, so if you go to videos, for example, you will notice the ad blocker is enabled again. To fix this, go to the uBlock Origin dashboard and then the whitelist tab. Search for Twitch and edit this entry. Remove the front of the URL so the whitelist also applies to other notations of this address like HTTP, and then add an asterisk at the end. The asterisk is what's called a wildcard, which means it's a placeholder for anything. This makes sure all possible subsites of this channel are whitelisted as well, so including the videos page. Apply the changes and go back to see if it worked. The icon is grayed out, which means the whitelist was successful. Now for YouTube channels. I tried out many proposed solutions on Reddit and elsewhere, but most didn't seem to work anymore, largely because YouTube is changing its website a lot. I also ignored solutions that would have had to load the video page twice, which is stupid. Again, I would recommend to just whitelist the whole website if you want a one-click solution, but if you want to do it, it is possible to whitelist individual YouTube channels with uBlock Origin. You will first need the add-on TemperMonkey, available for all modern browsers. It's a user script manager, which will help us to recognize the channel on the video page. This is necessary because YouTube doesn't use a simple URL scheme like Twitch does. Once TemperMonkey is installed, we need the corresponding script, link in the video description. Click on Install and TemperMonkey will automatically offer to install the script. The creator of the script notes that this script will reload the page entirely when you select a video, instead of the transition with the red bar at the top YouTube currently uses, which isn't an issue for me. And lastly, you will need a free YouTube API key, which isn't as scary as it sounds. All you need is a Google account. Visit the Google Developer Console, link in the description, and on the right side, click on Create Project. Give it any name and select Create. Then in the navigation menu, go to APIs and Services and click on Library. Make sure your project is selected. In the library, search for YouTube and select YouTube Data API. Click on Enable and then on the right side, Create Credentials to generate your API key. In the form, select Web Browser JavaScript and Public Data. Then your generated API key is displayed. Copy it and leave the page open for now, just in case you need it again. Go to the TemperMonkey icon and launch the dashboard. Click on the script we downloaded earlier to edit it. Find the first line where it says your key and paste your API key between the quotation marks. But only change the first line, leave the rest as it is and save the file. Now we can start to whitelist YouTube channels. Load a video of the YouTube channel you want to whitelist and look at the address bar. You will notice the script adds the channel ID to the URL, so copy the user part after the ampersand. Open the uBlock Origin dashboard go to the whitelist tab and create a new entry. Type in youtube.com/*, then paste the part from the address bar and at the end type another asterisk. Apply the changes and the channel should finally be whitelisted now.